Breaking news, Ida-chan reveals that the creators of MWizard 666 are Stewie G50,000 and Ouija Tron 100,000. More Ouija antagonists. Do we need any more? Your internet connection has downgraded to the size of a speck of dust. No, I want my connection back. Recording failure when writing disk 20. Click next to retry. What the fucking fuck, goddamn raisins, penguins, diarrhea, damn it. There is no next button, only yes or no. Do I need to send out my WTF train again? Norton Crash Card 3.0 has crashed. There is a very good chance that Crash Card can repair the problem. Click Fix Program with Crash Card and save your work. Click Close Program if you don't need to save your, what the hell. That sentence is incomplete, and besides, didn't Crash Card crash? Seriously, stop confusing me with all this paradox shit. Next error. We have detected that you watch your S3EP4 to waste your own time watching hot girls. To fix this, Norton Premium Raffle Dump Edition has deleted all of your S3EP4 and has replaced them with something more interesting. Please go to the next error to continue. Fine. We are sorry for this, but Windows could not show you the Left 4 Dead 2, the passing DLC's fallen Left 4 Dead Survivor. Instead, Windows will perform the following cleanup operations. Download a hack tool that anyone in the universe, except Microsoft Sam, can use to hack Microsoft Sam. Install Windows Communist Server 666 Teenager Edition. Spend $10 million from your bank account in peanut bags, then light the bags on fire. Give Microsoft Mike, Mary and Ray and Overseer Alex all your iWay cookies, while having Microsoft Sam's stash of cookies filled with Communismus 9000 Isotope iWay cookies. By the way, your copy of Left 4 Dead 2 has been downgraded to its earliest and best worst ancestor ever, Cabby T, the Superman Ribs for the Atari 2600. Only. 1. Fucking. Thing. 2. 2. Goddammit, son of a bitch, piece of shit, mother fucking asshole, fuck. Windows has encountered an unknown error. The error is unknown, because the guy who wrote this part of the code quit a while back and he was like, really smart and the rest of us are not really sure how this works or what to do. By the way, if you are that guy, please give us a call and let us know what to do. My WTF train goes WTF jugga. Windows has recovered from an unexpected shutdown. Windows can check online for a solution to the problem. Thank God for that. I don't know what caused the computer to turn off in its own. Wait. Who's that coming down the steps?
Hello, speak on Josh Sam. I am here for you.
Natural Sam, this isn't a good time for greetings. There is a new antagonist in the loose and I need your help.
Help? That reminds me. Everybody, come out.
What is it, Natural Sam? I need to take a dump.
Hey, what did you call us for?
Yeah, what is it?
Who the fuck are you guys?
It's none of your fucking business, noob. Natural Mike, get the bag.
Alright, Natural Mary, get the bat.
I got it, Natural Mike. Now, speak on ya, Sam, you must be kidnapped.
Shall we kidnap the others?
We must. It is MWizard 666's orders. And besides, we need Mr. G-Wizard for the very important project.